HP is saying 5 to 6 vehicles could be involved in this one, so it's going to slow some folks down who are making their way up towards Riverside or the 91. From Moreno Valley, we head to Norwalk. Now, a few minutes ago, I mentioned some debris on the West 91 right near the 605. Well, CHP